behind. Falls nicely. And there it is. 1-0. Yes. Uganda snatched the lead. Against the run of play, but it all came from the free kick. Poorly cleared. Spare a thought for Vincent Mashami and the goalkeeper. I think the thought was with his defence. We'll need to take another look. But what a time to take the lead for Uganda. Well, it's Bayou who's taking the credit. It looked to be a pretty good defensive clearance. But Uganda did well to put the ball straight back right in the mix.